It's up to us to choose whether we win or lose.